go of the dog. Let go of the dog!
Stop biting his ear!
On the ground! Get out of the ground! On the ground! Come on, man! Come on, man!
Get on the ground! Hey. Roll to your stomach!
Take him off me!
Roll to your stomach!
Off me.
Get on your stomach!
Police dogs are highly trained and skilled in law enforcement and protection. But what happens when someone thinks it's a good idea to one of these four-legged officers?
Stop!
Bite me!
Stop!
No!
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 Stop fighting the dog! Stop fighting the dog! You're gonna get your jail!
Here are several instances of why you should never a police dog. The first case is that of 49-year-old Francisco Galarza, who attempted to a canine officer, only to end up being himself.
Please get down! Please get down! Get down! Get down! Run ahead!
On August the 25th, 2022, the Tucson Police Department SWAT team was conducting surveillance outside a Circle K store on Park Avenue, Arizona. They were monitoring 49-year-old Francisco Galarza, who had active warrants for his arrest in connection with a home invasion and multiple in the Tucson area.
He's out.
Take him here. The officers spotted Galarza and ordered him to stop and show his hands. Instead, he refused and took off on foot, managing to pull a gun from his bag in the midst of the chaos. However, before he could get far, a police canine intercepted him, bringing him down to the ground.
Please get down! Please get down! Get down! Get down! Run ahead!
After Galarza refused to comply and instead launched an all-out attack on the canine unit, the officers, in a bid to protect their four-legged companion, discharged their He paid the ultimate price for his carelessness. The next case is that of a suspect who was attacked by law enforcement officers after he harmed a canine and an officer during a struggle.
Sarge, he's got a fucking machete!
Stop it right there! Stop it!
I'm hit. Tuesday, I've got officer partially injured, suspect down. ID is completely shut off.
On January the 5th, 2022, police officers from the Seattle Police Department were dispatched to a residential neighborhood following a 911 call reporting a in progress.
911, don't break the fuck! Get out of here!
I've got an intruder in my house.
What's the address?
Get out of here! South Eddie Street.
South Eddie Street. You have no idea who this person is?
No. Nope, no idea. He's got a
hold on 1 second. I want to get people rolling that way before we go any further.
Thank you.
Okay, is he making any brandishing or anything like that?
What's that?
Is he making any with the brandishing or anything?
Yes, he is right now. He's f***ing me with shit.
Okay, is it like a or is it a...
He's got a...
Upon arriving at the scene, one of the officers spotted the suspect emerging from one of the houses in the neighborhood. The officers then proceeded to chase the suspect down the street.
Two Sam, we got something going on here, 23 and Eddie. Might be the guy, Hispanic male, some kind of a towel on him, someone's chasing him with a baseball bat. Relocate. He's going southbound on 23rd. I'm gonna call out to him on the PA. Move it! Move it!
Stop it now! Hold on! Stay back! 2-Sam, pick it up. I need containment from the precinct side. We got one running.
Drop it!
Drop it now, Seattle Police! Sam, I need someone from the precinct side, quick. Stop now. Stop. Get on the ground. Do it now. Get on the ground. To Sam, block traffic from the precinct side. What do you want to do?
I'm going to send the dog. He's going to get shot.
Okay. Sam, I need more units down here now. Stop it right there!
After declining the officer's request to put down the and surrender, the officers had no choice but to unleash their canine dog to him. An act that turned out to be a sad one.
Stop it right there! Stop it! No, no! Stop it! Stop it right now! Stop it! Okay. Two Sam, fire.
Dog turn, dog turn. Good to grab. My dog turn, guys.
I'm hit.
Two Sam, we got officer partially injured. Suspect down. Adid is completely shut off.
During the struggle, the suspect struck the dog and injured an officer. Another officer who had just arrived on the scene then fired at the suspect him multiple times. Unfortunately for him, he did not survive the incident. Next up is the case of Brandon Richter, a fugitive on the run who tried to bite a canine's ear off.
Do not move! Get back. Do not move! I'm a dog bite you!
Get back! Stop!
Bite me!
No!
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 Put your hands behind your back!
No!
Stop!
Put your hand behind your back!
Let go of the dog! Let go of the dog!
Stop biting his ear!
On March the 16th, 2021, Deputy Donahue of the Marion County Sheriff's Office attempted to serve an arrest for 33-year-old Brandon Richter. Rather than comply, Richter decided to make a run for it. But Scout, the determined canine, was not about to let him get away.
Sheriff's Office, let me see your hands. Do not move.
Get back.
Do not move. I'm a dog bite you.
Get back. Stop.
Bite me.
Stop.
No. No.
No.
No.
Put your hands behind your back.
No. Stop.
Put your hand behind your back.
Stop.
Hand behind your back and
stop.
I'll take them off of you.
Stop!
Hand behind you!
Stop!
Let go of my dog!
Please make him stop!
Let go of him!
Stop!
Let go of
him! Stop! I can't! My fingers are caught in the leash! Make him stop! Stop!
Stop, please! It's in the leash! Stop! Stop, please!
Let go of it!
Please, I can't!
Scout eventually brought Richter to the ground, but he still refused to cooperate. Instead, he got up, pulled out a and aimed it at both Deputy Donahue and Scout.
I can't! It's in the leash!
Let
it's
go!
The leash!
Let go of his collar!
It's in the leash! Please!
Dude?
Please!
Let go of
his collar. Not that one, it's the other one!
Okay, hold on.
It's the other one, please!
Put your hand where I can see it!
Please!
Put your hand where I can see
it! I can't! I don't want to get a bit!
Grab the
Get down now!
Get on the fucking ground! And shoot you!
Then f***ing do it then. Stop!
Drop the
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Drop the
Stop.
Drop the
Stop!
Drop the
Stop!
Get your f***ing dog off me, dude.
Get your f***ing dog off of me.
Drop the man.
Drop the Stop! Get your f***ing dog off of me! God damn it! Keeler, man, 24. Get your f***ing dog off of me!
Drop the f***ing now!
Get your f***ing dog off of me!
1024! Drop the f***ing dude!
Yeah, boy!
Drop the
Let me go, dude.
No.
Let me the go.
Drop the gun, dude.
Please let me go.
Let go of the gun.
I beg of you, dude.
Let
me go.
Let go of the gun, man.
Ah, 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 ah. Let go of it.
Stop biting me!
Let go!
Let go of the...
Let go of me!
No. No, no. Let go of the gun.
Let go.
I don't want to hurt you anymore.
Please, let me go.
No.
10-4. Kilo
56,
52, 10-4.
Okay. It does. Let go of the
gun. It does.
Let go. And I'll get him on. Stop trying to choke him.
Gotcha.
At one point, Richter began choking Scout, displaying his desperation and aggression. He went so far as to bite the canine's ear.
Let me go.
Get his
Please
hand.
Let me go.
Get his hand.
On your stomach. Turn over on your stomach. Let go of the dog. Let go of the dog.
Stop biting his ear, you dumbass.
Help.
Get on your stomach.
No, stop. Let me up! Help!
Alright, lay down on your stomach. Lay down on your stomach. Lay down on your stomach. On your stomach!
Breathe.
On your stomach!
Please, I gotta breathe.
On your stomach!
On your stomach now! I need to breathe! Please, I need to breathe! Please! Please let me catch my breath! Please!
All right, you need to be on your stomach.
Please, can I breathe first?
Yeah. Please, right here on this breathe. Side. Down by the hip. Right here, right here.
Please. 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 Please.
I got it.
Please. My arm's bad. Please.
Right here.
Please.
You're secure.
All right.
Secure this thing there.
In the end, he was taken to jail and charged with several charges, including two counts of on a law enforcement officer, possession of a by a convicted, possession of a during the commission of a, and possession of a with an altered serial number. The next case is that of 48-year-old Scholar Wang, who was dumb enough to a San Diego Police Department canine repeatedly with a metal bar. On August the 23rd, 2022, officers from the San Diego Police Department were dispatched to the Fairmont Park area in response to a 911 call reporting a case of domestic violence.
And he's two of them.
Who did he attack?
Pardon me?
Who did he attack? His wife, his roommate.
I'm sorry, could you say that again?
Who did he... The relationship to him?
His aunt. His aunt and his great aunt.
Are any involved?
I think he used a cane.
You're not sure?
Well, it was something wooden. It was either like a broomstick or a cane. I'm not quite sure. But
did you witness this?
No.
And how did you find this out?
One of them got out and came over to my door. She's bleeding quite a bit.
Upon arriving at the scene, the officers found Wang had barricaded himself inside one of the rooms in his house. As they tried to get him to surrender, he attempted to shoot one of the officers, but missed.
Scholar, this is the San Diego Police Department. We need to talk to you. We need to do it safely. We need you to come out with nothing in your hands, and your hands up. If you do not comply with our commands, we're going to send a police dog. You will be bit. We do not want to do that. We do not want to hurt you. We want to do this safely. We need you to come out now with your hands up.
Yeah, I have lethal. Now we got less lethal. If he doesn't present himself, I mean, we have that barrier. He'd have to break through to get to us. So let's just try to talk him out. If he starts breaking through the barrier, and he has like a weapon, or if he starts breaking through the barrier, well, if you see the weapon, we'll still impact. Get him to drop the weapon before he clears the barrier to us. If he starts to make it through the barrier, I'm sending my dog. If he's not compliant, I'm going to send my dog. Okay? But still be ready with that blue bag. Scholar, I know you speak English. You coming out? If you come out, you better not have anything in your hand. You need to come out with your hands up, nothing in your hands.
Has the bar.
Yeah.
He was like
I saw
holding it up. Yeah. So this is out.
Left with no other option, the officers unleashed the canine, which Wang struck multiple times before being taken down. In the end, Wang was shot multiple times and was later pronounced at the scene. But the police canine sustained only a superficial cut above one of its eyes. Next is the case of 38-year-old Matvei Klimenko, who engaged in a 10-hour standoff with a SWAT team and later attempted to harm a canine during his escape.
All elements be aware the suspect does have a knife in his hand.
On Wednesday, April the 12th, 2023, a 911 call was made about a possible at a home on Copper Springs Road in Jacksonville, Florida. The call came from a woman's friend around 12:30 a.m., reporting that the woman was trapped in her home after a man forced his way in and hit her with a sharp object. Police officers arrived at the scene and managed to convince the woman to escape through the master bathroom window, but that's when the standoff began. Later on, SWAT arrived around 5 a.m. and used a bullhorn to try to get 38-year-old Matvei Klimenko to come out. Instead, he decided to flee through several homes, leaving the officers with no choice but to unleash the canine.
He's jumping the fence.
As Clem and Cotto was about to attack the dog, the police officers discharged their and struck him multiple times. He eventually passed away. The next case is that of 42-year-old Fernando Sanchez, who rammed his truck through a security gate and maliciously struck a canine dog.
Stop fighting the dog! Stop fighting the dog! You're gonna get your
hand! I need somebody to go with me right now!
What do you need?
Put your hand behind your back!
On September the 11th, 2017, a dramatic incident unfolded at the William J. Kinney Police Facility at 3550 Maryville Boulevard. On that day, 42-year-old Fernando Sanchez rammed his truck into the facility's security gate.
I got a guy just rammed the gate into out back. White truck.
911, move your car. Show me your hands!
In response, officers quickly sent K-9 Reno to apprehend the suspect. Reno managed to wrestle with Sanchez, but Sanchez fought back, leaving the K-9 with lacerations. At one point, the officers saw Sanchez reach for his waistband. In response, they opened fire, hitting him once in the leg and missing three more times. Upon realizing that Reno was injured, the officers immediately administered first aid.
I need somebody to go! I need somebody to go with me right now! Reno, car!
What do you need?
Hit. Get in my car, my dog's hit!
Move. I need a flashlight. Give me a flashlight. Give me a flashlight. Reno, down! Reno, down! Reno, down!
Reno,
down! Down!
Hear me out.
I know. Reno, here. Down. Down. Reno. Down. Down.
Down, Reno.
Down. Nope, down. Down.
Down, boy. Come on. Okay, I'm so sorry.
Where's the puncture wound?
We down.
We need to find the wound. This has to go in.
Give me, I need dressing.
Hold
down.
Hold his muscle. Trust him. Hold his muscle on all reach.
Other side. Other side. I need him to lay down. Hold on.
Okay,
shine the flashlight on Reno. You're okay.
There's
a towel on my front seat.
Reno,
grab the towel.
Lay down, buddy.
You're okay.
This will stop the bleeding.
Find the hole.
I need the towel.
Find the hole. Somebody find the hole.
Come on, Reno.
Come here, Reno. I'll hold his muzzle. You reach for the wound, okay?
Exactly.
Let's go.
I can't see.
I'm trying, buddy.
Get him good.
Find the wound. Tell me when. I'm gonna hold him tight.
I need a light. I need two lights right here.
Yeah. No light.
Come on, Reno.
Where's it at?
Don't worry about it. Hey, listen. I need you to stick with. Do not leave. You're with. You are
in the back.
Yes. You are gonna drive me.
Yes. Let's do it.
You ready?
I got.
Okay. Sorry.
Hey, somebody take this med kit. It's a dog med kit. I need it in the front seat. Hey, you're okay.
Male Spanish.
You're okay.
140 pounds.
Reno.
Blue shirt. Reno shorts.
Reno, come on.
Reno, put your place back.
Let's go. Let's go.
He's loading up in the back with him.
Reno, come. Give me my flashlight.
The suspect, 42-year-old Fernando Sanchez, managed to flee after being and reached a nearby residence. There, he the homeowner with a metal pipe and attempted to steal the homeowner's car. But the officers quickly caught up with him before he could drive off and placed him under arrest.
Lay down on your stomach!
I will shoot. Help me. Help me, please. Help me!
Grab his arm. Everybody else, boy. He's got his hand on his waistband. Here,
watch that. Watch that hand. Release your hand now.
Tase him.
Look for it.
Okay.
I got his hand. Nope. He's reaching.
Help me. Get your hand.
Stop reaching.
Help me.
Help me.
Get your hand behind your back.
You're not getting out of this. Ready?
Get your hand behind your back.
Go. I will tase you if you move.
Searching. My cursor's. He's hit, right?
He's hit.
Yep.
Love up.
Code 3 fire. He's hit. Code 3 fire.
I know you're a preoccupied.
Yes.
Yes.
Let me get some gloves. Stand by.
Hold this.
You got him?
Stand by. I got him, dude. I already got his blood on me.
Yeah, Sam, try to copy that.
3-4 elsewhere, right?
Yeah.
Okay, roll him on the side.
I'm on the side. Start searching him.
He's got this up.
Okay, single gunshot wound. Take a spin. Alright, you got a single through and through to the upper thigh.
Put some gloves on, put some pressure on it.
Okay.
Just hold it. Use his underwear.
Here,
okay. You need a tourniquet. Get a tourniquet going. It's really, really high though. He searched, he's clear. Did you get his cargo pockets?
No.
All right, let's get those cargo pockets. I'll keep pressure.
Yeah, you got wipes.
In my pocket.
Here, I got my dog now.
My satchel pocket, I got wipes.
I lost. Hey, you got clean hands? I got a bunch of wipes in my pocket right here.
Just hang out there for me, okay? Yeah, we need a statement from the homeowner here.
In the end, Sanchez was taken to jail and charged with several charges, including attempted carjacking and with a... The next case involves 54-year-old Lawrence Bronson, who learns the hard way that it was best to comply with lawful instructions when a canine was involved.
Get on the ground!
I'm running the ground!
I'm going to
the
ground!
On October the 12th, 2023, a traffic officer with the Maricopa Police Department spotted a car with a suspended registration and signaled for the driver to pull over. Instead of complying, the driver continued to drive away, leading the officer to follow him all the way to his home. Upon arrival, the officer instructed the driver to come out with his hands up and lie on the ground as he was under arrest. However, the driver chose to resist, a decision he quickly came to regret.
Stay in the car! Don't get out of the car! Stay in the car! Stay in the car! Do not move! Come on, my dog's gonna come out. You understand that? Stay in the car. It's your own fault for not stopping. This isn't my. I didn't create this. Driver, come on with your hands up. Keep your hands up. Turn away from me. Walk back toward the side of my voice. Driver only. Walk backwards. Keep your hands up. Walk backwards. Walk backwards.
That is bullshit.
Turn around. Turn around. Don't do this. All right? My dog's going to come out in about 3 seconds.
What do you have my yard? Get out of here.
Turn around. You're under arrest. Turn around. Turn around.
I didn't break the law. This is my house. This is my house.
Relax. You're fine. Get on the ground!
I'm not in the ground! I'm not in the
ground! Give me your hands! Give me your hands!
Hold the handle. You have my hands!
Here! Boss!
Get the dog!
Give me your hands, man!
Help!
Relax!
Help! Help!
Put your hands back!
Boss!
You're not!
I'm lying! Yes, help! Help! Oh, God!
And relax your hands and the dog will come out!
Okay, he's got me! He's got me!
Stop pulling away!
Help me! He's running for me!
Push!
Get off my leg, goddammit!
Relax!
Get him off my leg!
Boost!
Oh my God!
Boost!
Oh my God!
Boost! This is on the pant. Boost! Her collar broke. It's just a pant leg right now, but her collar broke.
What do you need?
Give me a leash out of the car. I got her. I'm good. She's just on a pant leg. So.
At this point, his attitude had completely shifted as he quickly realized the gravity of his situation. The once defiant driver had now become far more cooperative, understanding that resistance was futile against a trained police dog.
Karma, boost! Wrap it around her. I don't want to let her go forward because she'll get out of bite.
I'm not going anywhere, I promise, I swear. Oh, gosh, my leg.
Boost!
Sit you up in your butt.
God damn!
All right, tuck in with your legs.
You're gonna have to walk.
Oh, hey, I'm gonna walk. God damn.
Get him over there. We can have fire.
Oh, God, geez. Where are you taking me? God. I walked around the block a couple times.
I don't think you'd make it.
I don't think I would either.
In the end, Bronson was taken to jail and charged with resisting arrest, DUI, aggravated driving with a revoked license, and failing to stop. The next case is that of Richard O'Donnell, a homeless veteran who somehow believes that his veteran status exempted him from complying with police officers' orders. But he couldn't have been more mistaken. On April the 8th, 2023, two Daytona Beach police officers were dispatched to a Toyota dealership on North Nova Road after a security officer reported a car in progress. Upon arrival, the officers encountered Richard O'Donnell and repeatedly ordered him to get on the ground. When he refused to comply, they had no choice but to deploy their canine unit.
He's canine, get on the ground now, you're gonna get bit! Yo!
4-6 Central.
Please get on the ground, you're gonna get bit. Last warning. Get on the ground now, you're gonna get bit.
It's O'Donnell.
Yep. Get on your face now.
It's O'Donnell.
Bit.
You don't work for the police. Huh? Sit your ass down. Now.
Huh?
Yep, give us a channel.
Sit down. Sit down.
Despite facing the wrath of the canine dog, he still wasn't willing to comply with any of the officer's requests.
Give me your hand, O'Donnell.
Please, sir.
Give me your hand.
No.
Give me your hand. Relax your hand.
Please, sir. Oh, don't.
Relax your hand.
Come on, guys, don't.
Relax your hand. Give your hands to the dog. Taser.
Get off me.
Put your hands behind your back.
Please.
You're gonna get it again.
Please.
Hands back to me now.
hands behind your back.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh.
All right.
G-O-D.
I know. Put G-O-D. Your hand behind your back.
G-O-D. Oh, you guys.
Put your hand behind your
please.
Back.
Please. Please, yes.
Oh. Hands behind your back. Do it now.
Oh, no.
Do it now.
No,
no, no. We already have it.
Oh no!
Hands behind your back, no! I got a hand.
Hands behind your back, you know!
I'm
taking my arm! I'm taking my arm!
Even after being tasered multiple times, he continued to resist, forcing the officers to call for additional backup to help place him under arrest.
Hands behind your back!
In the end, he was taken to jail and charged with resisting arrest, aggravated assault on a police officer, and the next case is that of 22-year-old Nassan Bacon, a wanted fugitive with active warrants from the New Smyrna Beach Police Department, who somehow believed he could evade capture by hiding from a canine.
Parking red! Parking red! Parking red! Parking red! Parking red! Get your hands up!
On June the 30th, 2022, detectives from the New Smyrna Beach Police Department spotted Bacon in a vehicle with two others. They established a perimeter and moved in to apprehend him, but he had fled on foot. Deputy Whitson and K-9 Red swiftly tracked Bacon to his hiding spot behind a washer, dryer, and other scrap metal. And that soon made him regret running away.
He's running westbound. He's running through the church.
K-9's here. Tell me where to go, guys. All right. Just kick that last. One more time. There you go. All around the fence. Yeah, it'll bite you, so watch it. You see him?
Oh, right here.
Come here. Fuck, man.
Shut up and take a
In the end, he was taken to jail and charged with first-degree murder for his involvement in an attempted carjacking that resulted in the loss of life. The next case centers on 56-year-old Majed Hack, a suspected car thief who ignored lawful orders and made the regrettable choice of fleeing.
Get on the ground! Come on! Roll over to your stomach! Roll to your stomach!
Take him off me!
Roll to your stomach! Put your hands behind your back!
On June the 23rd, 2023, deputies from the Marion County Sheriff's Office were dispatched following a 911 call reporting a car theft at a local car wash. The deputies swiftly located the stolen vehicle and initiated a pursuit that led to a railroad track. The driver, upon realizing that the cops were closely on his trail, ditched the car and fled on foot, prompting Corporal Jarek Donnelly and his partner, K9 Carrier, to pursue him on foot. In the end, Hack was taken to jail and charged with attempting to elude a law enforcement officer of a conveyance of a motor vehicle, driving with a suspended license as a habitual traffic offender, resisting arrest without and possession of. The next case is that of a suspect who quickly regretted attempting to flee when confronted by the relentless pursuit of a canine unit.
Keep your hands up, you're gonna get. You understand? Spokane Police.
Fuss him, fuss, fuss! Good boy, fuss that guy!
Ball cap says that was part of the description.
Okay.
He's got some sort of tool right there.
On November the 20th, 2021, K9 Officer Stone and his K9 partner, Haywire, responded to a tracking request to locate a suspect who had bystanders with a. Officer Stone and Haywire joined a four-man SWAT team and thoroughly searched the entire neighborhood until Haywire discovered the suspect hiding in a nearby bush.
Anybody in this area, make yourself known. Is there any animals or anything? Have you seen them? Can't even tell what's back here and let them go.
I was gonna, you know, going around to see.
Haywire, here. Here! There's something here. Hey, Wack, here. Let me see your hands. What has he got in there? Looks like a gene right there.
That's definitely a gene.
Let me see your hands.
We got contact
here. Keep your hands up.
Good boy. Foss, Foss, get your hands out.
Keep your hands up. You're going to get you understand? Spokane police.
Foss him. Foss, Foss. Good boy. Foss that guy. Good boy. That guy, where's your hands? I can't see his hands one bit. Get in the yard, somebody.
Let me go first. Right here.
Get your hands up right there. Do not move.
We're right here.
Good boy, Bubba. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. K18, this is our suspect. Why don't you have medics come stage in the street for us for canine contact? Good boy.
Hey, ball cap 6. That
ball cap says that was part of the description.
Okay.
He's got some sort of tool right there.
You okay?
In the end, the suspect was taken to jail and charged with the brandishing a and reckless